Now you can see on the left how much they've changed, and NASCAR got too expensive, so now you can start out with these trucks, and then if you're winning, you go to the bigger one, and it's cheaper. You can afford it, a family can afford it. This is the extended cab, got bigger, and the pinstripe, that sort of went out in the 70s. Anyways, now they're fun cars, so I hope you enjoy my video.